NFA to DFA. Okay, so these are the steps of conversion of epsilon NFA to DFA. So first is find out the epsilon closure of DFA or every states. In previous video we saw how to find out the epsilon closure. In this video also we will see how to find out the epsilon closure. Okay, now second is take epsilon closure of initial state. So first initial state we will get with the help of epsilon closure of given initial state. Okay, now next find out the subset construction, means construction means A transition or B transition. If there is a sigma having A, B, then we will find out the A successor, B successor. If your sigma is having 0, 1, then we will find out 0 successor, 1 successor, like that. Okay, so we will find out the subset construction of every state which we are going to get. Next is repeat epsilon closure. Take epsilon closure which we got from 3 state. And finally, repeat this process, this fourth process, till we are getting the new state. So in this way, we are going to follow this construction from epsilon NFA to DFA. Now we'll take one example. Here, initial state A. In number of book, this example is already solved. So same example we are going to take here. One transition and this one is two transition. Okay, that means in this example how many states? Total 3 states. A is my initial state and C is my final state. Okay, and there are epsilon transition on this A on and B, and sigma is 0, 1, 2. Now here if you observe, this is an example of 0 followed by 1 followed by 2. Means any number of 0 followed by 1, any number of 1 followed by any number of 2. Means my string will be 0, 0, 0, is possible 0, 0, 0, and then I will accept epsilon, epsilon, and I can reach to C. This is possible 0, 1, 2 is possible 0, epsilon 1, epsilon 2 is possible 0, 2, 2 is possible 0, epsilon, epsilon 2, 2 is possible. Means, but 2, 1, 0, 0, 1, we cannot go back. So after 1 we cannot take 0. So this string is rejected, but all these strings are accepted. Any number of 0 followed by any number of 1 followed by any number of 2. Okay, this is the example. Okay, now we will find out epsilon closure of this NFA. So first epsilon closure from every state. So A epsilon closure, what is meaning of epsilon closure? On epsilon input or epsilon input, epsilon symbol, where we can move A itself, B as well as C. So where we can move A, B, C, we have to take self state. Then from B, where we can move epsilon closure, this is the epsilon closure of all state. From B we can move B itself and C. We are not moving to A. And from C, only C. Okay. So in this way, we are getting our epsilon closure. Now we will try to convert this epsilon NFA to DFA. If you want, you can show transition table also. So here we will show transition table also. So transition table will have which input 0, 1, 2 along with this epsilon. States, this is my initial state, B and C is my final state. So from A on epsilon, where I can move B on 0, A itself, and from 1 on 2, there won't be any transition. From B, epsilon, we can move to C from 5, B itself, and then this one is 5. From C on epsilon, that is a 5, there is no epsilon transition directly. So on 0 it's 5, on 1 it's 5, on 2 it's 6. So this is our transition table. This is our transition table, transition diagram and the epsilon closure. Now we will convert this epsilon NFA to DFA. So we will start with epsilon, first state, that is a A initial state. So A initial state. So epsilon closure of A. Epsilon closure of A. What is epsilon closure of A? Is ABC. Okay. Epsilon closure of A is ABC. So here ABC will be our initial state. Okay. ABC will be our initial state. Now we will find out 0 successor, 1 successor and 2 successor on this ABC. Okay. So we will find out here A, B and C on 0 transition. Okay. So from A on 0, where we can move? A itself. From B, 5. From C, 5. So union of this one is only A. Means from delta, means from ABC, from ABC on 0 transition I am moving only A itself. So delta epsilon 0, sorry, A only. Okay. So output is A itself. Now what is meaning of this one? We have to take epsilon closure of this one. So here we will take epsilon closure of A. Epsilon closure of A is what? ABC. ABC. So final output is what? ABC. Means what is meaning of this one? Means of, this is our initial state. From this initial state on 0, where we can move? ABC. Okay. Same way we are going to find out the same thing. So here we will write epsilon closure only instead of this one. Epsilon closure of A comma B comma C on 1. Okay. So A comma B comma C on 1, where we are moving? Union of this 3, 5 union B union 5, means B itself. Okay. So epsilon closure of B. Epsilon closure of B is nothing but what? B epsilon closure is BC. Okay. So new state we got, that is a BC. Okay. BC. This is our new state. Here we will write new state. Now we will find out the epsilon closure on every input symbol. So next input symbol is 2. Okay. So from 2, ABC. ABC on 2, where we are moving? Transition 5 union 5 union C. So only C. So epsilon closure of C is nothing but, epsilon closure of C is C. Only C. So again this will be our new state is generated. Which state? New state. Got it? Now we will consider this BC. Okay. So BC. We got 0, 1, 2 transition on ABC. New state we will take BC. So again we will find out the epsilon closure of BC. So BC on 0. Okay. BC on 0, where we are moving? B and C on 0. 5 means there won't be any transition. So on epsilon closure of 5 is nothing but 5. Okay, means there won't be any transition. So same way we will find out from BC on 1. Okay, so BC on 1, B. Okay, union of this one, B. So B, so here epsilon closure of B is what? BC. Okay. We got this BC, which is already here, which we are right now using. Now we will find out epsilon closure of BC on 2 transition. So BC. BC on 2 transition is C. Okay. So C. So here we will take epsilon closure of C. It's C only. C epsilon closure, C only. Now we will find out the epsilon closure of new state. We got BC on 0, BC on 1, BC on 2. Means every successor we got. Now we will find out the C transit, C state which we already got. Now C on 0. Okay. C on 0, where we are reaching? C on 0, it's 5. So epsilon closure of 5 is 5 only. So there won't be any transition. Same way we will find out epsilon closure of C on 1. Okay, C on 1, it's phi again. So, epsilon closure of phi is nothing but phi only, phi. And now next is epsilon closure. Every time you have to write this epsilon closure, okay. So, from C on 2, it's C, okay. So, epsilon closure of C is what? Epsilon closure of C is C only, okay. So, here we will write the C. Now, no new state generated. Only 3 states generated. Now, every state we got the transition on 0, 1 and 2. Now, we will show the transition diagram for this. Okay, no need of this one. Now, with the help of these subset constructions. Here, you can give the heading subset construction. Okay, subset construction. Okay, now we will take, this is our initial state A, B, C. In actual example, there was initial state was A, but here we are going to take initial state A, B, C directly. Okay, A, B, C is my initial state. On 0, here we are moving A, B, C itself. On 1, where we are moving B, C. Okay, so B, C is new state. On 1, on 2, it's on 2, ABC on 2 is C. Okay, so no new state is C. Then from BC, there won't be any 0 transition. 1 transition BC itself, 2 transition on C. From C on 0, there won't be any transition 5. From 1, no transition. From C to 2 itself. Okay, now which will be our final state? Wherever is C is present, because in our actual example, C was our final state. Right now in this example, C is everywhere present. So, all states will be our final states. A, B, C, A, B, C. All state will be final state. Now, you can observe here, there won't be any epsilon. No epsilon present. This is a purely DFA. There is a no transition on 0, 1, 2, repeated transition on this. So, this is a final DFA for previous diagram. Now, here same way we will accept, we will try to accept 0, 1, 1, 2. Okay. 0, 1, 1, 2. We are reaching. So, this is accepted. Okay. 0, 0, 2, 2. Okay. 0, 0, 2, 2. Accepted. Okay. 0, 0, 1, 1. Okay, 0, 0, 1, 1. 0, 0, 1, 1. It is accepted. Okay, only 2, 2, 2. 2, 2, 2. 2, 2, 2. Accepted. 2, 1, 0. 2. Okay, 2. There won't be any direction or the transition on 1. So, we are not reaching to, we are not reaching to final state of this or final position of this string. So, this string is rejected. Okay. So, this is our final DFA. How we have converted? First is, first find out the epsilon closure of every state. Then, first find out the subset construction of every state. First take the initial state's epsilon closure. A was our initial state. So, we took epsilon closure of this one. So, epsilon closure of A is ABC. So, this will be our initial state. Then find out successor of this sigma. Sigma is our successor. 0, 1, 2. So, 0, 1, 2 we have find it. And we have to take epsilon closure of that one. So, here is the epsilon closure we have to write. So, we are getting the final out which will be the correct. In this way, we can convert the epsilon NFA to.
Thank you. If you like this video, click on like button and do not forget to subscribe the channel. Click on bell button to get notification of new videos. Thank you.